I realize that many of our world's problems today, from the inner city crime to large-scale wars and terrorism and our overcrowded prisons, are a result of the fact that children have had their childhood stolen from them. The magic, the wonder, the mystery, and the innocence of a child's heart are the seeds of creativity that will heal the world. I really believe that. God knows in my heart how much I adore children.
What I usually do on my off days, I do as many hospitals as I do concerts. I do as many orphanages as I do concerts. But I do it from my heart. I don't do it to wave a flag and say, look at me. We bring bags of toys and posters and albums, and you should see how it transforms these kids. They jump up and down and they're so happy.
I've helped many, many, many children, thousands of children, cancer kids, leukemia kids.
People don't even eat with their fathers anymore, their mothers. The family bond has been broken. It's an outcry for attention why kids are going to school with guns. They want love, they want to be touched, they want to be held. But they're busy off on their day job and, you know, and they leave them at home on the computer and they're just doing all kind of crazy stuff, and that's destroying our world. We need to bond again. I'm just very sensitive to their pain, and I'm very sensitive to the family, the human condition, you know, on that subject. It means a lot to me, and I want to help do whatever I can to help that, you know. And it's, like I said before, and I'll say it a million times, I'm not afraid to say it. If there were no children on this earth, if somebody announced all kids are dead, I would jump off the balcony immediately. I'm done. I'm done.
Were you aware that Jordan Chandler, or his family on his behalf, filed a litigation, a lawsuit against you?
I have been forced to submit to a dehumanizing and humiliating examination by the Santa Barbara County Sheriff Department and the Los Angeles Police Department earlier this week. They served a search warrant on me which allowed them to view and photograph my body, including my penis, my buttocks, my lower torso, thighs, and any other area that they wanted.
Has gone into Neverland. It has gone to the main attraction, the thing that, like flypaper, brings the children to him.
This guy was a pervert, he was a child molester. He was a pedophile.
Thank you. the all-time best-selling albums in history in the Guinness Book of World Records. Overnight, they called me a freak. They called me a homosexual. They called me a child molester. They said I tried to bleach my skin. They made everything to turn the public against me. This was all complete conspiracy. You have to know that.
They did it to try and belittle me, to try to take away my pride. But I went through the whole system with them. They were supposed to go in and just check fingerprints and do the whole thing that they do when they take somebody in. They manhandled me very roughly. My shoulder is dislocated literally. It's hurting me very badly. I'm in pain all the time. What they did to my arms. It was very bad what they did. It was very swollen. I want to say.
But how?
You'll see.
How has it impacted touring, record sales?
My album's number one all over the world. All over the world. America's the only one because I don't want to say too much.
But it's not number one in the United States.
It's conspiracy, yeah. I don't want to say too much. I'm done.
They never thought that this performer, myself, would outthink them.
Yeah!